What Jamillah doesn't know is that after a 7-hour flight, it will still be another 2 hours before we reach our London hotel suite.
London!
I got into a fight with a cab driver.
He did almost try and kill you. It wasn't really your fault.
That's true. He tried to kill me.
After we had powdered our noses, it was time to hit the streets of London for some grub.
I might have the salmon fettuccine.
Waterloo Station.
Waterloo Station is full of short people. Watch out, Jamillah!
A statue of an elephant by Salvador Dali. It's totally effed up.
And Jamillah won't let me go to the Star Wars exhibit.
Yeah, because as I said, my vacation does not include Star Wars.
Took us for a ride on the London Eye. We saw the bridge from Harry Potter, and that thing, and we were really high up, and off into the distance.
Buckingham Palace.
Yeah?
Maybe it's the changing of the guard?
Yeah, it could be.
All right, oh, we should be over there.
And indeed, we did go over there. And behind there.
Buckingham Palace.
The next day, we went sightseeing again. We waited in a 20-minute traffic jam to get into Piccadilly Circus. We drove through in exactly 16 seconds!
Shaft Avenue ahead of us.
There you see just as much as we did!
Chinatown down there.
The church where Lady Di got married. England goes to war! Westminster Abbey! The Globe! Beheadings! We were taken into custody and brought to the Tower of London.
It is Coronation Street.
Yes, it is Coronation Street! 8 months into the future!
Who's that guy?
That guy is Hayley Cropper's real son from when he was Harold Cropper before he was transgendered!
My mummy is getting off the boat.
We ended our trip to London at the Prince After Party show at the O2 Arena. We funked out till 3 a.m. and then took the early morning train to the continent!
Easy as the ABC.